Hello everyone! In this video, we'll take a detailed look at the update for online multiplayer extension version 0.2.0. With the addition of new features and improvements to existing ones, creating multiplayer games is now more convenient and enjoyable than ever. First, let's talk about the newly added server scene variable, abbreviated as SSV. With SSV, you can easily store data on the server. The data persists even when players are not connected, allowing you to manage game progress and important information consistently on the server side. SSV can be used for scene variables that you want to share among players, such as game progress, NPC statuses, or object states. Next, the automatic host selection feature has been introduced. With this feature, the server automatically selects a player to act as the host, making game management much easier. When combined with SSV, this also allows NPCs to make more advanced decisions and take actions, significantly enhancing the strategy and fun of your game. Additionally, behaviors can now be added to any object. Previously limited to sprites, behaviors can now be applied to 3D objects or other custom objects, expanding the range of games you can create. This allows for more complex and diverse gameplay experiences. Furthermore, the precision of X, Y, Z, and angle data sent by behaviors has been improved, allowing for more accurate synchronization. The character limit for shared strings has also been expanded, enabling more efficient sharing of larger amounts of data between players. This makes it easier to handle large-scale data transfers and implement complex game logic. The example project files have been updated as well, with the new host and SSV example added to demonstrate the use of SSV and host features. That's it for the online multiplayer extension version 0.2.0 update. Use this extension to create your own multiplayer games and enjoy playing them with your friends. You can incorporate your own ideas to build unique and engaging gaming experiences. Take this opportunity to unleash your creativity to the fullest.